Here's the 2-2. Biggio pokes it over third, and he's got his first Dodger hit. On a two-strike pitch against the left-hander. Biggio with a single to left to lead off the fifth. Oh-hum.
Well, the speed and the break fooled him a little bit, but he kept the bat right on the path that he needed to get the barrel on it. Just carve it out to left field.